just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Don't stop believing. Hold on to that feeling. Street light
We lost the first go-around in the district court. It went to the circuit court, the Court of Appeals. And the three judges that looked at this, they looked at the record, they looked at our original suits, they looked at the answer from the Fed, they looked at our response to the answer, they looked at the judge's denial of the preliminary injunction, and they decided that they were going to lift the stay. They didn't kick out the appeal. They didn't deny the appeal, they just lifted the stay. But that was a signal. If they don't think there was enough there to keep the stay, that was a signal to us. Plus, in an appeals case, you can't bring any new evidence in. So you're going to have the same three judges that are going to be looking at the same record. And I don't see how they're going to come up with a different answer the second time. Now, it could be wrong, but it's highly unlikely. And we talked to our attorney and we said, what's the chance? And he said very, very minute that the judges would actually overturn them themselves in this case. And what they would do is they would then kick it back to the district court. And we don't have a friend in the district court. So we decided there's another approach. And what we're working on right now.
So do the big banks win in the end, Mike?
I don't think the big banks are going to win. They're not going to win. I'm affiliated with the largest real estate firm in the Gulf South. Okay. And I'm going to tell you, I work with 1,200 realtors. And I'm going to tell you something. You can take this to the bank. The bank.
The bank. Your small local
not
bank.
Not the big banks.
You cannot get a hold of that bank loan officer on Saturday, Sunday, 10 o'clock at night like you can the mortgage professional, the true mortgage professional.
Nor do they have the knowledge that we have.
They don't have the knowledge. And I'm telling you, we're going to win in the end. I see the way the realtors are reacting. And I think that we're going to see, we're working hard on the, you know, with the National Association of Realtors, trying to get them on our side. But I think what you're going to see in the future, this is my crystal ball, I think you're going to see some revolt here.